having a bit of a sinking feeling that Sigrun doesn't want me traveling with her.
You knew that before you asked.
Did I, brother?
You know the journey she seeks. It is the one you took, and I took. The kind that brings you to the tests you need. The kind you take alone.
It's true. I gave in to her weakness. Even now, there's some part of me that just wants to tell her how much I love her and beg her to stay. But that's bloody selfish. I need to do better than that.